in the control department, and we would have sorted that out for them. But understand the control with a bit more. They were a steam engine man, really. You don't have a lot of control on steam engines.
There's not a lot of photographs available of the GT3. I think I've only amassed about 10 photographs so far.